President Joe Biden returning to the White House for the first time since dropping out of the 2024 presidential race. As a person he passed the torch to hits the campaign trail for her first rally since launching her presidential campaign.
So, Wisconsin, today I ask you, are you ready to get to work?
Yeah. Vice President Harris in the battleground state after securing enough verbal support from delegates to win the Democratic nomination for president. And she's using her past as a prosecutor to lay out a case against former President Donald Trump.
As Attorney General of California, I took on the big Wall Street banks and held them accountable for fraud. Donald Trump was just found guilty of fraud on 34 counts.
House and Senate Democratic leaders endorsing Harris at a joint press conference Tuesday.
We are here today to throw our support behind Vice President Kamala Harris.
Vice President Harris has earned the nomination.
This as Republicans shift their focus from Biden to Harris.
She is the co-owner, co-author, co-conspirator and all the policies that got us into the mess.
House Speaker Mike Johnson slamming her for leaving town for another scheduled event instead of attending Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's speech to a joint meeting of Congress on Wednesday.
You say you want to be the leader of the free world, and yet you can't bring yourself to sit behind our most important strategic ally.
Harris is expected to meet with Netanyahu separately later this week, while Trump says that he'll hold his own meeting with the prime minister at his Florida estate. In Washington, I'm Kaylin Norwood.